ladies, how about a double bicep curl? And maybe a side tricep. Face the rear of the stage and let's do a double bicep from that angle. And face this audience again and do your favorite most muscular pose. Okay, ladies, there you have our lightweight division women. File off now if you would, please. Okay, free posing round. Warren, Michigan. And she is Sherry Ruff. Ladies, lightweight competitors from Jackson, Michigan. Her name is Jan Parrott. Lightweight category. She hails from Otter Lake, Michigan. Please welcome Laura Horn. Lynn. Our next competitor is from Waterford, Michigan. His name is Joan Chechi. Please welcome Karen Bird. Awards presentation. Okay, fifth place in the women's lightweight category. Number 20, Laura Horn. In fourth place in the lightweight division, Joan Chechi. Your third place finish this evening in the lightweight category, number 19, Jan Parrott. And your runner-up this evening in the lightweight division of the women's, number 18, Sherry Ruff. In your lightweight division, women's champion Karen Bird. Karen, get right in the middle of that group and let's get a few votes. Right in the middle.
Thank you.
another in the middleweight division. Three closing round is from Ferndale, Michigan. Let's hear it for Tracy Zahara. So let's bring our three middleweights back on stage to receive those awards. There she is. I thought we lost Sandy. Okay. Third place in the middleweight category this evening, women's division. Julie Stajak.
$15, you can do better than that.
Your runner-up in the middleweight category this evening. Your runner-up in the middleweight category, Renee Moser.
Die.
poser in the heavyweight division is from Owasso, Michigan. Put your hands together for Sue Simon. This is one of Michigan's professional women's bodybuilders, and also a very beautiful lady, Anita Gamble. Okay, let's bring our two heavyweights back on for the awards presentation. In the heavyweight category, women's division, in runner-up spot, in the runner-up spot, Sue Simon. And your heavyweight division champion, Brandy Manico. Decision will be made right now. Okay, ladies, front double bicep pose. Side chest. Side tricep. Face the rear of the stage, double bicep. Face the audience again. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Okay, ladies, you can relax. You have about 1 minute of free posing. You hear the music, go to it. Convince these judges, convince this audience, you ought to be the natural Michigan champion, 1994. Thank you. awards for the overall category this evening. The overall winner, our fabulous guest poser, Ms. Sharon Bruno. Alright, this is the 1994 Natural Michigan Bodybuilding Championships Women's Category. It was a split decision. Our overall champion, Tracy Zahara.